energy from you, not me. I'm ready to go, but you guys gotta play, so let's go. Come on, together, 1, 2, 3. Yeah! Go to the rim! I get him? Okay. You're the toughest guy here, you know that, right? Okay, you ready to go? You can go win? Win? Ready? Let's go.
We're gonna kick
their
butts.
Ready to go? Let's go. Here we go. I don't think you guys realize, okay? And you don't wanna wake up when it's too late. So we gotta play right now with everything on the line. 100%. Understand?
Go.
Come on! Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Hey. To the basket and score, like attack like a man, okay? Understand? You can play the high post a third time. I'm so proud of you guys, man. Here to go. Great job. I'm so proud of all you guys, okay? There's tons of guys that stepped up on the court, okay? And without everybody that we had today, we would not be able to win this game. Ike Stallion gets into the game early, plays great defense. Tawil had 100 fouls, Charlie had 100 fouls, right? And we were able to stay through it and stick through it. He almost got knocked out, okay? And then who else? You also got you. You banged your head on, what?
It was a pet foul.
You liked it, okay. And then you got hit in the head, and we still, and Max's knees are hurting, okay? And Harry steps up and plays huge minutes, okay? And Boris plays huge minutes, and Joey doesn't come out. I don't think Joey subbed the whole game.
I don't think so.
He asked for a sub, and then Harold said no more subs, and he's like, I'm not subbing anymore. Okay? All right? And the whole entire bench banging in the seats and the whole thing. I'm so proud of you guys, man. That's awesome. It's a great job. Okay? It's a great job. It's a great job. You got it for us? Loud, can you do loud? Loud.
MDY 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah!